experiences nayo ngalesi sikhathi nana okhomba khona ayiki chance engatholakala ngokwe wash nangokwesikhathi nala oda sifake khona amanatha ethu inhlanzi ayitholakala so baba ufuna ukusidomisa la inhlanzi engatholakala khona busa kithi sizame khona la ebusuku ngesikhathi sokutholakala kwazo sangayithola manje sekumini sekuwest kakhulu there is no chance.
But angazi baba ukuthi ayikho indlela enye baba bengayisho inkosi bengayisho ngoba le ngokwesikhili othi kusase ngikhulumisa komuntu kushayisana nama laws okudoba imithetho yokudoba hayi isikole saya kuso. And baba ungakhohlwa la akumina ngedwa la sina ama professionals la inqwa kukhona nemkhumbo omunye lapha negenge enye uthi akusithina sodwa ihluleke this time buza leya genge ngomkhumbo omunye ngale nabo hamba yo check abana next space ihleli nabo the whole night here so sangathola lutho hey awufunde ngizulu ufuna ukungihlanganisa namhlanje funda yaqala phansi la same verse
Simon waphendula wathi inkosi
yes.
Sisikile ubusuku bonke.
Yebo Nkosi.
Asibambanga lutho.
Manda ukopreka sha. Nikhona nibathandeka. Oba nabantu abakhuluma nami namhlanje, abathi sengikholwe for a long time. Angibambi lutho, ngikholwe for a long time. Angibambi lutho ngithandaza. Isikhathi esithi angibambi lutho, noPetro naye usho njalo. Uthi I know seven principles. Nganikezwa seven principles esontweni. Kwathiwa seven principles wokuba bambi into zakho, ngayi apply zonke. Still ngabamba lutho kodwa zwana ukuthi uPetro ngizamile asibambanga
kepha ngezwi la
wow kibona generation kopata asarendayo ehlakaniphani kwayo nakwiskillsana kwi-experience yabo bona abantu abasarendayo emcabangweni yabo nasekwenzeni izinto zenzeke ngibabona bayosarenda